Hi, I'm John Grove, and this is the 2-Minute Message. What's the most amazing thing that people can do? Well, we make cars and rockets and computers, and all of those things are pretty amazing. But isn't it true that the most amazing thing we can do is to know and love God? Think about it. There's nothing else in the universe that loves God. In fact, the Bible doesn't even say the angels love God, though they serve and worship Him. We can know and love God because only we were made in His image. And yet, our ability to love Him has been ruined because of our selfishness and our sin. If you want to love God, ask Him sincerely for that quality in your life, and He will bring it. Some months ago, I was not loving God or anyone else very well. In fact, I felt pretty burned out. And so I went away on a little conference and a vacation. I was at a northern lake. I'll never forget how I walked down that lane and I stopped and felt a cool breeze against my cheek. And I turned and I just waited there and savored the moment. That cool, steady breeze across my face. And the breeze carried with it a gentle, blended aroma of cherry blossom and honeysuckle. I stood there and just soaked in that caressing of all of my senses. I felt as if something that had been dead in me came alive again. That evening, I picked up the phone and I called my wife and I said, "Honey, guess what? I think God kissed me today." Just the way a parent kisses their little child, I felt that God kissed me. It brought alive in me something that was amazing, the ability to know and love God.